as an actor during the Diwana days, if you could?
Well, he was always a very spirited boy, always a very, joshed up actor. And he came from television, and I remember him telling me that, his very first onset, he had the opportunity of working with three actors that he admired, and he got a chance to work with Nasir in a film, and Nana in one film, and me within one film. And I was very privileged that he took my name, and I said thank you to him. But as a youngster and as a first beginner in that film, he was very respectful, very good to speak to. He was always full of energy. I remember those days, and I have a very funny anecdote which still take a long time, but I have mentioned that in my book. So please read it when that book should come out. Thank you.
Sir, any other anecdote which you would like to share?
All of that will be in the book. क्या है कि मैं acting से फुर्सत नहीं निकल रही मुझे और मुझे मेरा प्यार मेरी पहली मोहब्बत acting है. So I'm busy with acting and I'm enjoying and I'm loving doing this work. तो पहले मैं अपने आप को अच्छी तरह स्थापित कर दूँ as a second time as a good character actor. फिर देखेंगे अगर दोनों ज़िंदगी रहेगी तो उसमें फिल्म डायरेक्ट भी करेंगे.
ऋषि जी, चौक एंड डस्टर में भी हमने सुना आपका कैमियो है, अगर सही हाँ है ये तो कुछ बताना चाहेंगे कि कैसा?
फिल्म जब आएगी तो तब देखिएगा, मैं उसके बारे में भी क्या कहूँ. अब जरा एक आखिरी क्वेश्चन हो जाए तो मैं जाऊँ, मुझे और एक और जगह जाना है. प्लीज जस्ट लास्ट क्वेश्चन. थैंक यू. आप बोलिए.
Mr. Kapoor, you just had a master class right now, some time back. Master classes are usually held by people or actors maybe who have mastered the art of cinema or acting. If you had to actually sit through a master class and listen to someone who has mastered the craft of acting, who would that be?
You know, on the very onset, if you were there in that, did you hear me out?
Yes,
my opening sentence was that I am no master to hold a class. In all humility, I'm just an actor. I'm just here to actually talk about my journey of over 4 decades, my anecdotes, my meeting, my people, reacting, interacting with people. So that was what was all about. I respect actors who are very good with their craft. I respect a lot of actors, and it'll be very unfair to just name few of them. There are a few actors who do some brilliant work. There are actors who do good work. So I respect all of that.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I must take your leave now.